whenever the Yankees have had great teams, it's been consistency. It's, you know, guys playing the same position every day. It's staying healthy, you know, playing 150-plus games. It's very difficult to platoon and have guys in and out all over the place. And with Starlin being able to play every day at second base and maybe not have to worry about being all over the diamond, it's really going to help him out and help our team out.